Hey, so we have a 2000 Fleetwood Pace Aero, and this is our first RV. We bought it about a year ago, and what we do know of the previous owners that we know of, there could have been more, but the two that we at least know for sure, they were both older couples, and so they actually sold it due to health reasons. And because of that, it's pretty obvious that the roof most likely never had any maintenance at all. The roof is, you'll see in just a minute here, pretty worn, and it needs to be resealed. So our project this weekend is we are going to reseal the RV roof with a liquid rubber, and we're excited to show some before and after results. So let's go up. Caulking. We're going to seal that up first before we put the rubber on.
You.